Alright, so we are back with Oddworld Soulstorm. Oddworld is a game that I've never really played before, except maybe a demo. But yeah, not really played it much ever, really. So, but I know obviously it's a massively popular game. So we're gonna jump in and yeah.
Leg nuggets. That's oh, great. I love Abe. Take that slug face. And we all slip through. That's awesome. Get Abe. Here's to Abe.
Yeah, Abe.
Oh, I love Abe.
Memory of her that I have.
You cannot face what's ahead if you choose to hold on to those strings of oppression. You must find and embrace your full voice. You must do it!
But she was real. She gave me these. And no one else even remembers her or...
You are no longer a slave, Abe. You have worn those your entire life. But you and the others were under a spell, living your lives inside of lies upon lies, until finally it was the terrible truth you discovered that broke your mind free. Now you must grow. Yes, you only destroy paranoia upon that year, a taller one.
But how can I just...
Your voice must grow for the lies to fade. The spell that deceived you must break entirely if you are to face what's coming.
But we're free now. I just need some time.
You have no time. Your voice, they believed, trusted, followed, and it led them here. But even you have yet to fully embrace it. But you must now, or our chance will be lost. You may have escaped the murderous blades, but not the shackles you chained to yourself.
But it's over, and Rupture Farms is burned down. We're free now.
No, Abe, not over. Just beginning.
But I'm so tired. They're all tired.
There is no rest.
But with some time,
there is no time.
But we're safe now.
Only for you few. And only for this moment. But this moment... is over.
We're discovered.
Oh, no.
It really is up to you. Now it begins, Abe. The fate of your entire people is up to you.
Oh,
Yeah.
You must use the fire, Abe. Use it to your advantage.
Thank you.
Oh. I totally forgot about Spider-Man. Oh, we can do that after this instead.
I don't know how to help you.
But you can. You can help us all. I thought I failed. I thought I'd never reach you. But you came. And you found me. You found me.
I'm so sorry. I can't save you.
But you can. You can save them all. But the others already dying.
Who?
You must find
Well, I think that's time to do another changeover. I know we've not done a lot of coverage on each of the individual games during the retro section of the stream, but excuse me. We have still got the other two games left to get through, so yeah, we do need to change over pretty soon. And with the end of that level, I think that's good a time as any to do it. So yeah, I'm gonna end the stream of Oddworld there, and we'll be back soon with Spider-Man Miles Morales. Cheers.